happy about it. And fans all around the world thrilled that the Ultimate Warrior has regained that belt. These two men want to regain belts also. And I would think that Axe and Smash are going to approach now the Brainbusters in an entirely different light now that they are the challengers instead of the champions.
Absolutely. It's a different ball game when you're going after the gold and you don't have it than when you've got it around your waist. No, it's relatively easy to hold on to it when you have it, Tony. You can only lose it on a pinfall or submission.
That's right. Well, you see that Smash is ready. The champions are Tully Blanchard, Arn Anderson, along with Bobby the Brain Heenan. Let's hear from them right now.
You know, I've seen some crybabies in my life, but Demolition, you take the cake.
You know what my daddy always said, the cream rises to the top, and we're at the top, looking down at everybody.
We got what you want, and you possessed. You want them? Come get them. We can't wait.
Brain with a big smile on his face. He's soft. He's not all there. Elevator doesn't go all the way to the top. He just lost the Intercontinental title. That means a lot of money to him, a lot of prestige. He's happy.
As long as he has a title, I guess he is happy enough.
Well, at one time he had all three, Tony.
He really did. And, you know, you got to think, though, that knowing that Demolition is basically breathing down your neck has to concern the Brainbusters and Bobby the Brain Heenan, but you couldn't tell that from that interview we just saw.
No, absolutely not. No, he's just thinking about his money, that's all. He's sitting back counting his money.
Here comes Smash, living up to his name, smashing right in the midsection of Tim Patterson, who falls right back to the Intruder. I don't know if the Intruder wants a piece of Smash or not. Look, Smash not even moving.
Yeah.
Well, the Intruder didn't intrude for very long.
He is no match for Smash, you can tell, so size-wise, but also ability-wise. Look, Smash just picks him up, throws him back in.
Give a lot of credit to a guy like the Intruder, signs a contract. You know that the opposition is the former tag team champions, Axe and Smash. And you know, 9 out of 10 times, you're going to get your clock cleaned out there, Tony.
Now Axe sending them into the near side rope.
Oh.
That was a force hitting the Intruder and lifting him off his feet that time, putting him down.
Got back up, though. Gutsy little guy.
Yeah.
Talk about gutsy guys. Did you see Rowdy Roddy? Talk about gutsy guys. Talk about guys that are unpredictable. The Hot Rod is exactly that.
There is no question. He is the last man I would want to cross, and I know Bobby the Brain Heenan is thinking the same thing right now in many ways.
Look out. Intruder being set up here. Job right there.